My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, Bandit. Let's be careful. Make sure you don't go over the waterfall. The cave should be around here somewhere. Wait, who's that? Someone else has joined the party. What? What is this? A storm cloak? No, an imperial camp. Soldier. What's going on here? Forsworn. Testing out my new magic. Now, where's the other one?
I'll find you.
All right, well, suppose that's what I get. To say this creeping cold spell is nearly blinding.
Ah.
Well, it's better than frostbite, but not by much. Let's see if there's anything in this camp. All right. That was a nice distraction. Gives me a chance to test out some of my new magicka. To get used to this. All right, bandit. Where is this cave? All right, let's see if we can find a gentle way of getting down. Who's that man? All these distractions. You. Who are you? A wood elf?
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax if you're interested.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, wood elf. Show me what you've got. Now, that's enough.
All right. All right, Bandit, let's find this cave. Must be here somewhere. All right. Looks like it might be behind this waterfall. You stay here. Juniper. Well, puzzles. And another fallen adventurer. I wonder, how long has he been dead? Try something else. I need a follower that will last longer than a zombie. Let's see if I can revive him. Rise. No, he's been dead for too long. The lost legend, so he is looking for the Galder amulets as well. Alright, Emerald Dragon Claw, and what do we have here? Let this place be forgotten forever. Let it be struck from the rolls of history. Let it never be spoken of by man or mer. Let its very name be lost to the ages. Ye who enter here know this place was sealed at great price. Honor those who perished here. Turn back and leave them to their rest. All right. So I can't raise him as a vampire. Let's see if I can raise him as a reanimated zombie. I can. All right, adventurer, come with me. All right, it was the Emerald Dragon Claw. Bear, whale, snake. us. Quite the opening. Well, adventurer, you're making it farther along than I'm sure you could have anticipated. All right. Somehow I feel that I'm going to need the ivory cloak. Okay. You know, I dismissed my bandit because of this singing. Wait, you are a vampire. Oh, interesting. See what happens to you when the time runs out.
Pt.3, what was he thinking? I thought I never saw me pull that ace out of my boot.
All right. This should take the ivory claw. And I remember the puzzle. Right, this is it. Wait. There's Draugr in here already. I don't see anything. I think we need to put the amulets here. Survived an onslaught like that. Well, I have an idea.
Retire someday.
All right, let's try this a little differently. Destroy me.
Never enough gold. Just need one good haul.
These spells, they're just not strong enough. The ebony flesh. Thank you. no other choice. Destroyed. For death, no wonder. It's so easy for them to kill me. Dead. But that was just the warm-up. I haven't even placed the amulets down yet. wasn't he destroyed? Yes. One more. It's done. For a while there, I didn't even think I could do it in Vampire Lord form. But now the Galdur amulet is mine. Thank you for the small help you provided. Time to return back to Rollinwood. I think my time with the mages is over. But first, let's see what we have here. This door was closed. Do. All right, Rollinwood it is.